police have a man in jail. They tell us he raped a woman this past weekend. But there is more to this story. Investigators say Nicholas Harding may be connected to at least three other attempted rapes. News 4's Liz Loheis with our report tonight from Asheville.
We're told the victim got off the city bus here near the farmer's market and started walking south. About a mile away, police say she was attacked here near this bridge.
It was 3 o'clock Saturday afternoon when Asheville police got a call that someone had been assaulted in this area of Pond Road. Investigators say the victim was followed off a city bus and attacked. The suspect, Nicholas Harding, allegedly told the woman he was a mob boss and would have her killed if she didn't do exactly what he told her to do.
What are people thinking anymore? Attacking each other like that? No, it's very disgusting.
The attack happened just yards away from John Gripple's business, Mountain Metals.
We did see an individual female walking down the street by herself, but didn't think anything of it till we saw police cruisers.
Gripple says he's been at this location since 2005, and this is the first time anything this serious has happened so close.
Well, it's always concerning. You never think anything like that's going to come home to roost. When it's closer to you, yeah, it's very much more concerning.
What's more concerning, Gripple says, is that police say the suspect likely tried this before. Investigators tell us they've been able to connect Harding to three other unsuccessful attacks in which he also said he was a mob boss.
I never expected anything like that around here.
Darren Diedrich also works in the area and says because of the farmers market and other businesses nearby, this area is pretty busy.
That's very strange. I'd expect it at night or something where it's dark and people don't really notice, but that early, it's kind of strange.
Asheville police are asking anyone who has had recent contact with the suspect to call them. Liz Loheis, WYFF News.